In this video, I will show you how to install Play Store on your Amazon Fire. And then you would be able to install more than 1 million apps on your Amazon Fire, such as Gmail and Google Maps that I have already downloaded and installed. You can see. Or if you want to install any other app using APK files. Let's get started. Step one is to scroll down here, then touch this gear icon to go to the settings. Then you need to scroll down, go to the personal, and then touch security and privacy. Then all you need to do is to touch apps from unknown sources. And your Amazon Fire would give you a warning saying, obviously, installing anything outside your Amazon Fire's app store could be dangerous. So you need to be very careful and just install the apps that you trust. This is really important. Once you understood this, just touch OK. Then touch the home button, which is this one. And now we need to go to our browser. Amazon Fire only has got one browser and it is called Silk browser. So select it. So I have already provided a link to these apps in the description below. We need to download and install four different apps. The first APK file we need to download is called Google Account Manager. I will provide the links in the description of this video. Then scroll down. You will see here a button for downloading the APK. Just touch it. And then it says, do you want to download it? It can harm your device, but we know it's a Google Account Manager, so we can trust it. So touch OK. And download finishes, but leave it there for now. Let's go to the second link. The next thing we want to download is called Google Services Framework. Then again, scroll down, go to the same download APK, just touch it. Again, it gives you the same message, just touch OK. Now we need to go to the third link. Here, we want to download Google Play Services. Scroll down and touch download APK, touch OK. Now we need to go to the final link, and this one is called Google Play Store. So scroll down again and touch download APK. So we have now finished downloading the four APK files, and the sequence we installed them is very important. Before moving ahead, I want to provide another link, and this one is for Google Play Services as well, and that was our third link that we downloaded. So if you got Amazon Fire
2017
HD8, then download this APK instead of the other link that I downloaded. Now, after finishing all the downloads, touch the home button. Now we need to scroll down and go to our file manager, which in Fire it is called Docs. Here you can see all my downloaded files. There are four files. If you don't see them, don't worry. Touch on the side of your documents. And then you need to just go and touch on the download, and you can see all four. Make sure you're in the local storage. Just to check the order of our download, you can see the timing. The bottom one is the one that we downloaded first, so we need to install that first because it says 12:04 and the other one is 12:05 and 12:06. So touch this, then it says what details it can access. If you're happy, then touch next, then touch next. So it gives you all the details that you can access. And then once you're happy, just touch install. And then you should get a message saying app installed. And it is Google Account Manager. Then touch done. Then we are back to the download folder. And then do the same thing with the second file, which is a second from the bottom. Then touch the same thing, it would be the same message. If you're happy, just then touch install, then touch done. And now we need to install the third file. Obviously, it gives you extra messages and extra warnings. So touch next, read carefully. If you're happy, touch next, next, and then touch install. This file is bigger, so it will take longer, so be patient. And then once it's finished, just touch done. And now we need to install the last one, which is the Google Play Store. Just touch it, then touch next, next. Always read it and make sure you're happy, and then touch install. Then touch done. And now we have managed to install all the four APKs. So touch the home button again. Now, if you scroll down, when you're on the home tab, you should see Google Play Store. Just touch it. After trying to find your information, it will ask you to sign in into Google. So just touch there to enter your email. After entering your email, touch this to go to the next page. And now you need to enter your password. After entering your password, just touch next. Then obviously you need to agree with the terms and conditions and privacy. Then if you're happy, touch agree. On your phone, you will get a login. If you're happy, then open it. And then just say it was you. Then it asks you to back up. I don't want to do that, so I remove that option. And then I touch next. It would ask you to add a payment info, but you don't have to. You can say no, thanks. Then touch continue. And we have managed to finish installing the Play Store. Just touch get started. And here we got all the apps that are there on Android. For example, you can now download and install Gmail. Touch and then touch install. And then you need to accept that if you're happy. And download is finished. It might take some time. Then touch open. And here it is. We have downloaded Gmail.
It might ask you to update Google Play services, so touch update.
And then you can update Google Play services. It will take a long time, but eventually your Google Play services would finish updating, and then you'll get the latest Google Play services. Then if you touch the home button, we can touch Play Store again.
If you touch Play Store and doesn't open, then you have to restart your tablet by holding the power button for a few seconds.
And then touch OK to power off. Then touch this button to turn it on by holding it for a few seconds. After restarting, you can come back to the Play Store and touch it. And now it should open. And let's download another app. And this time I want to download Maps. Just search for Map, and then we can download and install Maps, which is from Google. Then just touch install, accept. As you can see, there are millions of apps such as Facebook, Instagram, PayPal, TikTok that you can install in this way. But one very important thing with using Amazon Fire is that you have to be very patient. Don't keep touching the screen. You need to touch once and then wait for some time for it to do the process. It's not the fastest tablets out there, and its performance reflects in its price. It's as simple as that. Installation is complete, then just touch open. And here it is, we got Google Maps working on our Amazon Fire HD device. After finish installing the apps that you wanted, then what you need to do is scroll down here and then touch settings, which is the gear icon. Then scroll down and go to the security and privacy again. And I would strongly recommend you to turn off apps from unknown sources by touching this, so you would not accidentally install an app that's not trustworthy and could be dangerous to your tablet. After doing that, you will still, by pressing home, you still could use the apps that you have already downloaded. So let's open Maps again, and you can see it still works. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye-bye.